Old mare's very patient. My 11-year-old has been raised on horses, is just now starting to saddle them and ride on by herself. Guess that's my fault. I've spoiled her. I think she kind of likes that old mare, and that old mare kind of likes her. Make sure your saddle's still tight before you get on her. Yeah, I mean, pull the girt. See? If it's still tight, that's good. I said, if it feels tight enough that it's not going to slide, it's okay. I just wanted you to pull on it and make sure it wasn't, like, just super loose. Okay. That's what I get for always doing everything for her. Now, she can ride. Lord, she can ride. But she's just now really starting to do stuff on her own, thank God. But I should have had her doing this kind of stuff a long time ago. This is the very few gated horses she's ever ridden. Excuse you. If she feels bumpy, either pull her back a little or speed her up. If she feels a little bumpy, either pull her back a little bit or speed her up a little bit. Speed her up.
She's not bumpy.
Oh, okay.
Slide your hand down, pull around, and use your feet. Like, use your outside foot. See, neck range, too.